All right, so I have a happy discussion today. Actually, it's somehow a salvaging of the used boxes that we have in our local area. We have lots of cardboard boxes. Like today, I destroyed two boxes, and maybe that was unnecessary, you know. So they're destroyed, and they go to recycling, and then with recycling, it's the whole process again, which means increased water sources. It creates an extra pollution on the planet, even from recycled box to another recycled box. So we want to reduce that cycle. We want to reduce that grandiose expenditure. Now, this is not to be a protagonist against the box companies themselves. Now, the box companies themselves, quite the contrary, they could even charge more. You know, as more and more of these facilities, it would be in addition to the recycle services themselves. Boxes are not allowed to be thrown into these bins, but rather they have to go to the main recycle centers. And the main recycle centers will have, anybody can go and take and select whichever box they want at any time. You know, fat boxes, skinny boxes, long, whatever, tall. They would be there, but they would be used boxes that would not be destroyed and not going in for a remake, a rebuild, to be resold as an expensive box. So there would still be the used box being used again. Okay, so we increase that cycle. So that's better for the planet, it's better, decreases pollution. Now, the box companies themselves, the originals, the main ones, you know, they have these massive, you know, expensive prices. Well, they can even increase them again, because you know, we will have the second choice free of the boxes. I know it's ridiculous, but yeah, the second choice, second-hand boxes available is free. And we'll have the first choice, expensive, you know, the first time the tree has been felled or turned into a recyclable a manner, then there it goes, you know, then there it goes right there. Drunk. You have your expense there, the very first time when it's brand new and fresh, and you have to have a brand new fresh box, you know, at your disposal. And yeah, so there we go. And then we can get away from a lot of that extra guilt, because I did take the journey there to that recyclery, and I did throw boxes away there directly, and there was no keeping, and there was no salvaging of them. And I was kind of bummed out about the whole situation, that's wrong, inherently wrong, that they could be used again. Many of those can be used again, so let's work towards that. And so we need to increase the size, the facility of the recyclery, to have a box clinic, I guess you could call it, a box clinic, a box habitry, revival zone, something like that. Yeah, we need a box revival zone. All right, secondhand.